one of the most painful thing aina voted hada biara ga ishagi mibo aina mikhalla mo aina khalla ga vote le paya da ba ha si khoi de gi basic right the affect of ma phom ma mani maduna akhoi gi thoba kaksing shomai na tampak te le ri ba kangbu si bo shomai na chahi ka ore moi gi right chi pura pi da da na ma si ta wei da mak ta yam na phatta ba yam na noa ta pen da ba ha si le ni nakala ma da har ga voting right te le ra ga le paya da ba ore ga shu le paya ba mikhal mayam akhoi gi naga singharo nyatraga nan naga se oji kuki chin thado zo kangbu ki kangbu si da su ye mo voting right lai ba kangbu le pdi ya da ba kangbu full right lai ta ba kangbu de na akoi bo as a deciding factor on ta ba matam da communal line da sana ki ba ka marom chule masi ya amna painful oi pni ahak na yara ga di masi manipur gi tampak asi da su yara ga di masi si second place second natra ga third or ga su masi mp constituency si build up tau re harga chingmi gi so masa masa gi phaba phatta basi matom ta gi decision che law bu yana ba mi top amna akhoi gi damak ta decide tau bi ba habdin ta ba isana isa gi lamdam gi isa gi right gi damak ta lepa ya ba hab si safe constituency si chem basi da ka wa ya nai tha ji myanmar gi border issue si di india ka myanmar gi ni masi mi na akhoi ngon da encroach tau ga tau re harga di karam ba mong da khoi ni ya ni da ge su ya ya roi aduna mashi ki da makta india sarkar na phajana phere ore kana ta una raga achum ba du da le pi raga india sarkar bo thaj laga mashi akhoi na motivate ta uni akhoi na lobby ta uni isha gi right da mi na changchin ba hsi di ya roi madu border di di akhoi gi na pa tha ba by all means delimitation ha bsi mayam na handak ki kuki waro natraga paite zo kambu oro natraga naga oro even maite sing pangan sing minority kambu su masida lo na mag yam na concentrate tar ga ko de ki maro ba issue ni hana khalle jumi ai naga ma wa na kar ro ga ai gi naga gi da mak ta khalla ga ta ga har ga di madu di partition ne ai partition view supply la roi free and fair karam ba mapham da chana ga da bano ha bi yeng la har ga mayam gi da mak ta baro na minority sing ko affect our raga minority singi right chi ngap bi bangam da ba minority singi desire se karam ba dalai ba ge ha bi ta ra ga address ta ra free and fair representation of all people concerned masi si lai na na ba gi da mak ta ai ai hang na yam kan na thabok ta ba ni ha bi se mayam da ha jab ni village authority act si akhoi gi power devolution chi da power si khun ja da la yauna pigadabani self governance lai gadabani habigi amakhatni maduna khunja mioi khuteng makta masi pina na bagi da makta aina village authority act si implement out the dun lai ragati natra ga moi gi act manung da akhoina yauna thungna shinbal langba amendment da ka le betar ga shu madu makai chi phajana study da re mayam ga consult da re ka madu da aina yamna kanna fight da uni fight da ro ga mioi singi praja singda masigi right chi thungna na bai da mak da sin ne article 371c sida huiching ga tam ga nungsina na pana na bai da mak da aina india gi constitution shim ba kam bu na sim gi ba constitution article amakhak ne akhoi gi manipur de yeng ga di 41:19 have the unreserved seats in sina 41 ne hade gi ching gi da mak da reserve ta khu bi chi tram ban ta ne masida chinga tamga nungsina na pana na bagi da mak have the equal development equal footing on development chi phangna na bagi da mak ha na masi separate budget have si rules of procedure da pi ki ba mapham ma khak ta lai jai maduna masi pidra phau pidra ga di akhoi gi disparity si lak pne disparity si lak ta na bagi da mak ta ha na masi gi 371cc implementation gi da mak ta ha bne aina wakalam da haragadi 41 seat chi tamgi natra unreserved seat da pibire madubo lam de yenga gadi 2200 square kilometers kumbatani madubo trampan si trampan chinadi more than 90% of Manipur's land mass 90% land mass the development gi paisa pirak pai sida amuka amuka 20% khakta pirakani 10% land mass yaudo mapham sida 80% paisa piraga di disparity lak tapya tapne shodob lak patara pne madui damakta separate budget habisi article 371 c china pirai bisidi akoi shodob masi pham pham tokpani pham pham toiba masi article si akoina on the floor of the parliament wherever possible lobby tawrode haraga masi pina na bagi damakta di akoi yamna katna tanagni adegi handaki matamashida masi thungna na bagi damakte ai sinjagni habisi mayam da hajabni. I think this issue has become a bone of contention. Autonomy si ADC sing the piru raga di kanaumba kharagi power si manghal lena sing na bagi rasu khangdre madu masi di chum chum da bani power si akoina decentralized tauraga mayam da mai mai pham pham piba habisi piru rakanda akoi development si equal development si yorokani adegi it will trickle down to every citizens masi si chumda bani maduna devolution chi 1985 degi 2005 how manung chi chai kunnamagi di matam khragi district council chi lai khitra bani masi amuka 2005 da district council si amuka lairani na amendment macham tauraga maming da just in name tauraga namphuna election ta holaga hojit lai si si yengo phibam si kadai da khetna balai bage hojol jiki district council sing da paisa si pi dire adegi power se matik cha na moina phangpham thokpa 26 departments moina yengchen ba ya ba habis jo amate power se pi drabne na masumaina maming da councillor oina moi gi tolop kasu khara khara phang ga madu da asumaina lei ba sidi yam na noi ta bne madu na matik cha ba power se pi bi rakan da adc si mapung phana development si grassroots power ya hon bangam gani habis thaje madan the devolution of power to the district councils is a must masik damakta I fight yam kana tawuni act is policy or before that they used to be the look is policy masikumba policy since they are very nice to look at yam na phaje yam na masiji phajare handati yorga da male na khale but at the implementation level there are various obstacles various loopholes maduna act is policy ji yam phai masi taseng namaki ohanna na bagi lambi thong si phajana sarkar na si sembi batai there should be a single window masi si handokna na bagi damakta phajana single window approach masi tawo da kartai maduna act is policy si taseng namaki kari kari da kamai ta goda bana habsi akoina changsi le raga taseng namaki masi gi implementation si tawo da kartai there should be no obstacles adegi blockade karke library hai pesi makai si lokthok patai this armed forces special power act simashidi khodigi draconian law ni miga junabya taba hodik modern times the khodigi thiraba khodigi mi bo namthaba repressive act ama oibishidi lokthok patabni mashidi shuya yate karamba mong the mi amada without giving him a fair chance to defend himself without proper phagni khotkini habigi warrant pi dana hekta changsil le raga search pan tau tau pa pha pha ba just on mere suspicion madu du mai tau bisi di ya shu ya ya de madu na machina akoi gi lamdam sida people's rights lo tho apni people sing jibo yam na suppress ta roga shu mai na palakan da nuai na da ba hab si la apni madu na machi di lo thok ta ya de hab si har na yam kanan le pa ga parliament da shu natra even at the state level kari kari da lobby ta roga machi lok thok na ba ya ba ge hab si thi raga madu lok thok na ba hor na ga I think government should regulate a very strict law to remove corruption anti corruption bill lay anti corruption law kya marom shu leram bi ai madu bo machi implementation ground da corruption na muka hapsil le raga madu anti corruption gi activities makai mukannam tharaga corruption na muka hinjalle including the highest investigation bodies in the corruption changya habise khadegi laibak thiba akoi gi bharot lamdam se oire masi lokthok na badi horna gani kari maung da tau kadra haraga di I have to hire haraga di right it starts right from the day you begin your education quality education you should be educated to stay free from corruption Isagi right masimasi kamba mong the ngatsi gapsi isa mi amamam gi right ma educate tau biraga mayam the khanghan batabani right che khanga kanda aina corruption si mi na tauguni yana nirakpa matam natraga corruption gi mapham uba matam de masisi chumde hapsi lepaga akoina thingba ya ba mapham hapsi laibani maduna corruption si de suya ya de corruption lai rakanda masi akoi gi society si manghan bani. It starts right from you. The day you cast your vote, if you sell your vote, naki vote hekta yon ba matamda, naki vote laige hana lak ba matamda, madu de corruption haubani. Corruption si it starts from the day you choose your representative. Maduna aina hajaninge, masi corruption si election tha ba matamda, naki vote yon da na ba habisi, naki munna yeng batabani. Hekta naki vote yon ba kanda, naki right to sell out taure. Corruption to junction lay, corruption lapam tam the akui lamsi lo and more nabani. Mashida khanasi. The first step is use your vote rightly. Vote si achumbada le peharaga thadabio, yon banati, laiba yaroi. MP Fanchidi Yamna Chao Kraba constituency like Outer Manipur, Yamna Chao Krabni, Yamna Pajana Yen Gahabitaradi, Tungbabsi, it will show no result. But one thing that I have stood in my mind is that MP Fanchi Sijana Bamatamda Midna Ubayaba development project program that how can happen. It should be visible, it should be tangible, it should be measurable. Madugi Mapamda MP Fanchi Tadagani, Mayamgi Karambda Kanabano, Mayamgi Diman Karino, Mayam Apamba Karino, Madurum the Tajilehraga development project program Simisidi Pakatkani. Maduga Madhita Dokandogna Kwina Sijina Biabra MP Fanchina Kra state government gi Drapta 10% Putoka Dabani Hyperomda Hapjilaga Hen Achaba Fanchi Purakle Haraga Sijina Bashu Yabra Habishu Yang Laga Achaba Leraga the Madom the Shu Hena Fanchi Puraga development project the Makdashu a Horna Benebsi Tam Japani. Ahagna Hajaningi Mayamda Nolubna Kurumjari Madudi NPF na changai basi NPF si di communal party na te nahaki people's front ni nahaki right ki damakte lep kya radi nahaki achumba mapham de lepaga nahaki vision nahaki strategy nahaki aspiration do phange habitarati NPF the vote PBU NPF na mayam gi indigenous people's right ta minority singi damakta tribal singi damakta awar pakada lebge habasi akhoi na ngak pira raga madud lepkani madud ai thawak shugni ai no lup lakchabani NPF lakchabasi di as a servant of all mayam gi nanai tawge hana lakchabani ai power pairaga mayam ba ai butung illo haroi ai na power khut tu mayam na ai mun da pibi raga di aina nanai oi ama oi na noi na kari apam le pege kada da awar pa le pege haibe si makai si yeng si le haraga madu gi thabak tu noi na tau haibe do ai tau ta bari noi na chalu haibe ma kom da ai chat ta ta bari madu na no lop jana amuka haijage madu de npf ki da makta kok party ki da makta masi kadungai da shu communal oi na khanbiru no masi nasagi e the cheliba naki indigenous right naki minority right naki tribal rights madushingi da makte ai lep ke na changjarak pani madana vote pbu have si no lupchana amuka haja pani
know your candidate initiated by legislative watch ukrun